strawberry can bloom, you're going to have the hottest chili sauce that ever was. With this recipe Apple and I've cooked up, you'll flambé that bully birdie once and for all. How are those new chili peppers coming along?
Oh, very nearly there, my dears. I call this one the hoppin' poppin'. Just a drop of Bloom's berry best plant food. Careful now, they're berry. I got it.
Oh, yes. That's what we want to see.
Are we ready for a taste test?
Absolutely.
Volunteers!
Just try a drop, okay?
Give it a moment. The Hoppin' Poppin' Chili Pepper has a delayed reaction.
It's for you. It's him. Another video.
To 375. Check. Set timer for 25 minutes. Check. Huh? What's going on? Huh?
Strawberry? What is it?
I don't know. Something's wrong with the oven.
What was that?
My muffin recipe?
If those are muffins, I can't wait to see what happens when you bake a cake.
Quick, play something.
Girls, girls, breathe.
What in the berry bitty world?
The boss!
Oh, who made these icings?
I did?
Together?
Of course not. Mine is the glinty minty sparkle.
And I made the creamy carnation rose.
Mmm. I've never tasted anything so berry delicious.
Oh, must be mine.
Oh, here, try mine.
Mmm. 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 Ah. Mmm. That's it. They're both great on their own, but mixed together? Oh, wow. Divine!
Really?
You know, if you two created recipes together, your cooking would reach a whole new fantastic level.
Us?
Cook something together?
Well, I guess we could try.
Great, because we have some cakes to ice. Come on, I'll help you. Let's alternate each layer with both your cakes and mix your icings. And we'll make one giant cake for Princess Berry Kid. Now that we've tackled batter basics and basics of berry flawless baking, I am certain you are prepared for today's class, creative cupcaking. Are you ready to cupcake?
Yeah!
Let's do it!
Woohoo!
It's on!
I've got our ingredients, flour, sugar, baking powder, all this fresh strawberry jam. So let the baking begin! very creative. Orange is putting mint leaves and chocolate chips in her batter for a mint chip cupcake creation. I'm putting real bits of strawberry in my cupcake to make it extra moist and tasty. How about you, Lemon?
I'm replacing some of the oil in mine with applesauce. Adds flavor. Mmm, and apple fragrance.
Mmm. Blueberry, how are you being cupcake creative today?
I'm adding ground zucchini. Well, I read about it in a cupcaking blog. It's good. It'll taste like nuts and cinnamon. I promise.
Hey, what's that?